of service.
This. Shut up already. Show me what you got.
The Commonwealth has suffered more than its fair share of injustices because of you. Now you'll face the full might of the Mechanist. My righteous robots will end your tyranny once and for all.
Hiding. Come face me, you coward.
I watched you survive what should have been a guaranteed attempt to stop you. Besides, do you truly think I'd leave the safety of my command center?
Bots take orders. You're the only one with the motivation to stop me. Now show me what you got and fight me.
Fine. I'll show you what I'm truly capable of.
Service.
heads up.
What can I do for you? You've done it. You stopped the Mechanist.
It's over. The Mechanist is dead.
A just end for the pain and suffering inflicted. It does not bring back my friends. But if not for their deaths, the Mechanist may still be alive, posing a threat to the Commonwealth. Had those robots remained unchecked, I'm certain the damage would have been extensive, halting, if not reversing, any progress that has been made here. With this knowledge, I am finally registering feelings of satisfaction and accomplishment. And I have you to thank for it. As a result, I have decided to stay here. There is one remaining matter to consider. The Mechanist is defeated, but my radar beacon is still picking up several signals. I fear the Commonwealth is still littered with those rogue robots. Eliminating them would be tying up loose ends, to use a common phrase.
Sure.
Good. The signal is too strong for a single robot. Be prepared for multiple hostiles.
That mask?
You're right.
I'm Isabel Cruz. The Mechanist was just an easy way for me to help the Commonwealth. But all my technical knowledge and all of these resources, and I still failed. How? Does the Commonwealth have any hope against people like you?
You're obviously confused. I'm only here to stop some dangerous robots from attacking the Commonwealth.
They have taken innocent lives. My friends, they were simple traitors, all dead at the hands of your robots.
I'm not confused. That just can't be right. The robots are programmed to protect. Their subroutines are clean. Observe, evaluate, and react accordingly. The testing was thorough. I ran every scenario, all passed.
They're misinterpreting orders. Your own robo-brain said as much. They're saving people by killing them.
No, I don't believe you. They can't alter their programming. They're programmed to save people, not kill them.
Open your eyes. You're stuck here in this facility, staring at numbers. You don't even bother to see what's going on out there.
You know there is a chance we are right. You are just afraid to take it.
It can't be true. I would never program a robot to harm another living person, or creature for that matter. And the data. They were always reporting hostiles killed and lives... Oh, saved. No, it's... the logic. It's there. I can see it now. I was hoping it was the robo-brains. An issue with their memory wipes. But you're right. Their primary directive was flawed.
Now you know the truth. Your robots are dangerous. They had to be stopped.
The hero unknowingly became the villain. I wanted to help the Commonwealth. And robots are all I know. I found this place and figured I could finally do my part. I accept full responsibility. I can't take back what I've done, or even atone for it. But this doesn't have to end in violence.
I'm not here to kill you, only to get you and your robots to stand down.
Done. Consider it done. And you won't regret this. I promise. None of the Commonwealth will. Here, take this. It's the password to the mainframe. You can use it to shut down the security protocols. I'd rather this place be in your hands now. I should have been. One more thing, if you have a minute.
What's up?
Just a quick thing. I just wanted to say I'm really happy, thankful that you've let me stick around here. And in order to show you that I'm done with the past, I want you to have this as a sort of promise, I guess. It's the mechanist suit I made.
Thank you.
You're welcome. There's one more thing. A much bigger thing. There are still robots out there. Lots of them. My communications are down, and I can't call them back. But I can tell you where they are, if you're interested.
Sure.
Great. Let's see here. Yes, there's another one out there. Hope it's not too much trouble.
Hey.
Yes, sir. Your return is... Are we done?
Over here.
I'll take care of it.
Ada?
Your return is a relief. I trust the outcome was what you wanted.
Disappointed to hear that I let her live?
I do have conflicting outlooks if that is the case. But I trust your judgment. If she lives, she does so with the guilt of what she's done.
I got her to see the truth. She's standing down.
So the mechanist really was misguided. Did she reveal her motives and reasoning?
She truly wanted to help people. She didn't know what the robo-brains were doing. To her, a life saved was a life saved.
A biological wild card. The unknowns are vast. She had to know the risk she was taking by creating them. Many good people endured suffering and death because of the mechanist. It's a shame a mind as brilliant as hers allowed such atrocities to be committed.
She's good at heart. She made a mistake. A big one. And she'll live with that guilt.
I believe I have a certain understanding when it comes to guilt. While it's not the justice I had hoped for, it will suffice. Still, I now know that the death of my friends has brought about a safer Commonwealth. Had the mechanist's robots remained unchecked, I'm certain that damage would have been extensive, halting, if not reversing, any progress that has been made here. With this knowledge, I am finally registering feelings of satisfaction and accomplishment. And I have you to thank for it.